Figure it's the love that keeps you warm at this moment.